Hi all, I am Jyotika. I am here to present a video about the Bengal tiger, why it is suffering from the extinctions and some informations about Bengal tiger. The Bengal tiger is a tiger from the specific population from the Panthera tigers, is the subspecies that are native to the Indian subcontinent. There are fewer than 2000 Bengal tigers left in the wild. Hunting and human population growth are the main threats in the course of Bengal tiger's extinction due to habitat destruction and fragmentation as well as hunting. 3 of the 9 subspecies of the tiger are existed in the modern time are now extinct. Thank you.